Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Secrets of Grindea. In this episode, let's kill some shit. I mean, it goes straight to a cutscene, so it's not like it's extremely riveting, but oh well. So much stone in the way, and no orbs around to whack. Alright, this is my time to sign. Watching you change the seasons so many times. I think I can do this. Yeah, but I've been hitting the orbs. I haven't actually been doing any work really. Nah. Not exactly, but I guess it'll do. Changed it to everything except spring. Yeah. Not quite, but almost. Oh, shite. Oh, is it gonna be an automatic scroller? And I have to dodge the brambles? Probably. Not quite, but almost. Hit three times. Nah, I'm not doing too great. Oh, they're all elites, because all of the seasons except for spring. Lovely. Let's hopefully not die. I wonder if the... hey. Hello, voice crack. Where am I? Oh, there I am. I wonder if... the... nope, missed that one. I wonder if the Winter Elder is actually strong. Or if most of it is going to be against fights. Most of the fights are going to be against stuff that he... oh, lovely ice. Yeah, I'm screwed. There we go. Or if most of the fights are going to be against stuff that he summons. Like the knights and the mages. Or like an elite knight or mage. Hey, I'm here. Boop. And now I've got a checkpoint thing. Lovely. Let's get back up there and get her ass kicked. Let's do it, boys. I think... this one's you. And then that's the batshit one. What are you doing? That looks like a... Simon Says, those little games, the handheld games that were that had the four different colors, kind of like Bop It, but it said you had to follow the colors. Instead, you had to follow the colors, I should say. What exactly are you doing? Good question. I have no clue what he's doing. Did you get how in the forest instance? Did you get past this? I mean, I'm not sure. I'd say it was quickly. It was like three or four episodes, right? And then I took a, well, no, not even three or four episodes. I took a break of like 6 hours to farm all the stuff that I could possibly farm. Except for the fish. I didn't do the fish. I should do that soon. Just listen to some music or watch a few episodes or something. Do some fishing. And then just fast forward it. And if it looks alright, fast forward it, then I'll upload it. If not, then I'll just say, this is what I caught. Wow. My voice is just all over the place. And that's what I caught, is what I meant to say, without the voice crack. I thought I'd have enough time to finalize the spell, but I was mistaken. Do you remember what I taught you about haste, young Nineveh? Properly, half measures leave the whole problem. Leave whole problems, you always say. Leaving you to... summer and autumn, that was a half measure. This time I'll be more thorough. I'll kill you myself. No, I guess he is going to be fighting then. And I'll do it very slowly. Jeepers, you're almost worse than that crazy human leader, Master Ivy. She does seem to be quite the woman, doesn't she? The gauntlet grants him unnatural amounts of power. This battle won't be anything like the other two. Alright. Why the hell am I not gonna fight? You can't fight worse shit. No, not really. Yeah, that's not, I mean, it's not really our desire to meddle in others' affair. You guys took the thing from us. And why'd you have a dog collar, a spiked up dog collar? You're a strange old man. You're into BDSM and stuff. Kinky. Yeah, I mean, you guys are the ones that stole the gauntlet, right? Or did he just find it? I have a feeling he stole it, and he's not saying the whole truth. We certainly made it, but that's because we want to kick each other in the nads. I was going to say kick the shit out of each other, but then I missed it. It's going to let your kind live as subject in my frozen kingdom. Yeah, as if that was going to happen. I shall savor the sweet irony as mankind is wiped out by the hand of its own creation. I mean, that's pretty much a guarantee of how humankind's going to get wiped out. It's either that or a huge meteor. One or the other. Not a fairy doctor, but a little pet moth doesn't look so well. Better get her back to town quickly. Oh, the Navi? Ah, she's probably fine. Shouldn't take long. Pawn shop artifact. You say it's unimaginable power, but then you call it a pawn shop artifact. What happened to your eyes, buddy? Your insolence will end here. You will shiver frozen in fear of my ancient magic. Not really your magic. You're stealing it from the gauntlet. Or is it your magic and the gauntlet's just powering it? Oh, you're normal sized. Are you? You were going to be normal sized, and then you went a bit smaller than normal sized. No, you're about normal sized. So you've got a gauntlet and, boom. Up to now, this seems kinda easy. This reminds me of the Seath fight. What are you doing? Oh, gotcha. Oh, come on. So close yet so far. Actually, I've got potions. Well, I'll save that for next time. Dodged a bullet there. I did not dodge a bullet there. There we go. I guess a free hit or two on you? That's pretty nice of you. Ah, I missed. What are you doing? Another one of these things. Okay, cool. Four times. Are you gonna do it five times now? Smack you around a bit more. Well, that was kinda easy. I'll take your gauntlet now, please and thank you. Find no victory in this temple. I mean, I'm fairly certain I'm gonna win, because Navi's probably gonna get back up or Autumn and Summer. Yep, Navi's there. What's going on? Hello? Yes, it's me. Stop this madness. Coward before me, you worthless human. Coward before me, not coward before me. Curse your fate as your blood turns to ice. I'm pretty fine. I said... Hey, she got it. I really should, heal. Though, go pick up the gauntlet now. Go get it. What's that coin? The gauntlet's not gonna disappear, but the coin might. Go get the coin. I had faith in you. I'm so glad I got to see you before I passed. I'll get you bashed up in no time. Yeah, for all the power it gave me. Took twice as much in return. Stole my life along with my mind. But we won. You can't die. It's not fair. It's not fair. Do not weep for me, child. Unfair is how long I've clung to this title of elder. It's time for me to pass the burden of leadership on to a younger generation. Dear spring, may the season be kind to you. Oh, now she's finally called spring. What happens when a fairy dies? They just whoosh. Gotcha. Get me! Gantlet. Nice. Useless insect. Not even my divine power could be... Not even with my divine power could he seize his dreams. You're alive? No way I'm going to let winter die while you go on living. What are you gonna do? Toss leaves at me? Nice. That is hilarious. Are nearly indestructible. So let's wield them. I'm sure it's not gonna be that bad. Or earplugs, really. Earplugs would work. It will be our pleasure, Lady Spring. Right. Human child, I have an offer you simply cannot refuse. Well, I'll be the judge of that one. Put your hand in my shell, become my faithful servant, and let us conquer this pathetic world. I'll pass. Nah, I'm good. Thank you. Second artifact in the bag. This is going smoother than I had dared to hope for. With that monster out of the way, let's return to the village, share the good and the bad. The coin, let me... There we go. Are we at least gonna fix this thing? Also, what's up with the little nubbins? And please tell me that you buzz the fuck off. Because you're getting on my nerves like nobody's business. Yeah, Scruff. Oh, and I still gotta grind for the, bullshit. I still gotta grind for the three items that I'm missing? No, two items. I think I'm only missing two. One, two, three. Yeah, three items. Well, shouldn't take all that long. Well, no, it'll probably take a long time. Long time. What's up with the guy on the bridge? He's having a whale of a time. Well, he didn't exactly make it. It's over, but a kind old man like him, he's just so much better. And, yeah, let's remember him for me. He was not the monster who tells dip dip dip. She's got the foreign thing under control. She is golden, baby. Yeah. Now that's a contradiction if I've ever heard one. A little bit wiser, maybe smarter, but the same old me. Yeah, I mean, it's not exactly... Yeah, there's a little thing going on there. Maybe we can find out what the hell that little tree stump is. Although I must admit, I'm glad you've not changed too much. After the trials. You would have been useless without me. I hope you recognize that. Charlotte, for saving us. Are you banned? The Frostling King all those years ago. Cool. Wait, was that the one I killed not too long ago? The Bossling? Maybe. I'm gonna miss you too, bag. Please take care of. I don't know, bag. I don't know. The collectors. No, I skipped through that too fast. Damn it. Treasure always has room for rare items, evil or not. Let's return to your father. Give him the gauntlet. Give him the old one too. Hey, quest. You're playing the... Play the notes! One second. Le très belle. Oh. Nice. If you're, not fluent in French, or don't know much of French, that means... It means both, the very bell, as in a bell, but also the very pretty. Though it's not spelt correctly for pretty. I don't think, because belle would be... I have no clue how to write it. I'm drawing a blank. Anyway. The very pretty, but also the very belle. Neat. What are you doing? What is it? Two, one, three, two, two. I think that's what it was. 2, 1, 3, 2, 2. To do. Bells. 2, 1, 3, 2, 2. 1, 3. Oh, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2. 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2. Yep, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2. Cool. Let's talk to you, guy. Gal. No clue. I can't say I'm too glad about how all that turned out, but I could use someone strong to help me out. Went into the Temple of Seasons. My friend Mesido went after him. I tried to stop him, but... Brave at heart, when it comes down to it, he can't handle the pressure. Please, could you go back inside the temple? Alright. Let's go do that right quick then. Yeah, we're only like close to halfway. Halfway done with the episode. Should be fine to look for a little more on. Not there. Hello? I'm going to assume it's not- Oh wait, no! There was that tree out in the- Out over there. Oh yeah, I had 1 HP. Fuck! Please, no wind. Oh, thank God. Yeah, I can't do it without the wind. No one, I can't do it with them. Yeah, there you are. Renato sent you. I'll praise the seasons. Thought I'd be stuck here forever. I'll just follow you out. Alright. Okay, cool. Fudge. I could really go for some fudge right about now. I mean, it's so sweet it would give me a stomachache. But it tastes delicious. If it's done properly. Some chocolate fudge. That'd be nice. A fudgesicle. That would also be kind of nice. Is there anything left to do in this temple? I don't think so. I think I'm all good. I think I, templed out. Templed out? Yeah, screw it. I templed out. I think I did all I needed to do in the temple. Why aren't you thawed yet? Those bastards. Human heart, mind, rest. Clear me now. Please accept this as a token of gratitude. What's that? Special effect. Alright. What's the special effect? Accessories. A pendant. Empower all your ice spells. I don't really use ice spells, unfortunately. If I did, I would be all over that. Like, wait, there's a little accent grave on the O, and then a tréma on the R. C'est Noël, c'est année. I think that would be Cezanne. I wonder if the developers are French. Maybe. Or maybe they're English, but they speak French. Well, maybe they speak English as the primary language, but they also speak French. 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2. 2, 1, 2, 2, 3, 2, 2. That's a nice little tune. Let's go in here. Hey, little thing of treasure. Snowflake charm. What are you? Nothing there. Nothing there. Are you a weapon? You're not a shield. You're not a weapon. What the hell are you? Face gear? No. Hats? No. Usable? Oh, it is usable. If you rub this mysterious freezing amulet, you'll have awesome snowflakes. I'm all for that. Yeah. Sweet. Well, that was that. Wait, wasn't there? Am I missing? Aren't I missing a thing? Yeah, I don't know how to get there. I think. Do I know how to get up there? Yeah, I don't know how to get up there. Alright. Interesting. I like those snowflakes following you. Following you? They're following me, not you. I like the snowflakes following me. They're nice. Yeah, no clue how to get up there. Not sure if there is a way. I feel like this thing is important. As is the one on the screen to the right of the, what is it? The city? Not in there. I feel like this is also an important thing. If I sound like I'm fidgeting about, it's because I am. I'm a little fidgety. Wait, do you got any more stuff for me? No. No more stuff. What does the slime do? If it doesn't attack, does its HP and all that increase mine? Because if so, that's awesome. If not, what does its stats do? Let's give the stuff to the father. Yeah. Oh, balloons. The fuck is happening? Some sort of a festival? Can I play cards now? Nope. Festival preparation has begun. Manage your time sure fly. Are you gonna try and steal my? No, okay, cool. I was hoping that, teal-haired dipshit doesn't try to steal my stuff again. Because that was annoying. Well, I mean, I did get to kick his ass, so that was fun. Whoa, nobody's here. Interesting. Come on, I'll talk to you. Sorry that you made it back unharmed. Good faith in you, but I can't help being a father, you know? Now, show me what you found. What is this place? A museum? And who is this guy? You can't expect me to spend my days next to some second-rate accessory like that. You're perfect for each other. You dare insult me? Just look at yourself. Forged in the likeness of a human limb, it's disgusting. Why, you little human. Hurry up and equip me so I can crush that thing. So that's the artifact that caused the face so much trouble, huh? To think something with such potential for good can also cause such harm. Speaking of potential for good, maybe it's time to, you know, tell the kid the truth about these things. Farmer Mara, dude? Old friend, I didn't want to do it before, in case we wouldn't be able to find them, but you know. No, but now I can feel it in my bones that we'll succeed. Yeah, sure. I like that the thing is still persisting in the cutscene. That's nice. Carefully for what I'm about to say is important. Very important. You finding these artifacts have not been a coincidence. Yeah, because I've been looking for them. So one would assume that if you're looking for them, finding them would not be much of a coincidence. But you know, whatever. Make sure it was you who found them. And under the guise of science. And under the guise of science, I've been able to keep them here instead of Ivy's collection. Together with Bag, I've studied old text legends in hopes of piecing together what the artifacts are and what they lie hidden? That sounds wrong. What they're hiding? Maybe? We've done it all to atone for one giant mistake, one that changed the course of our realm forever. Farmamera. That dude. When your mother and I ventured into the hidden lair of Slankers, Sleeping Dragon, 13 years ago. Neat. Some fucking sweet shit. Hey, look, it's the Triforce. Charlotte, found something real good this time. Any other Easter eggs? There's the Triforce there. Nothing that I can see immediately. Yeah, no. A little wooden sword? All these trinkets of gold. A wooden sword seems like the real treasure. Some stupid thing for an itty bitty kid. How great, teehee. Parents, ugh. Come on, Bag, no reason to pout. Is the mother... Does the mother change depending on what your appearance is? Because if so, that'd be cool, because I have blue hair, and she's got, like, purplish hair. So I'm just wondering if it changes depending, or if it's one mother... What the mother looks the same no matter what. Plenty of grown-up loot for you, too. Quite a load. In fact, maybe it's about time we head back. He's a bag that stores an unlimited amount of stuff. Why don't you just shovel all of it into him? Surely that would be plenty fine, right? Joe. Oh, that guy. Missing just one important piece. Nah, that's a bit ballsy. That dragon looks kind of dopey. Yeah, kind of dopey. Anyway. Strongest fighter. I know, you're a bit of gory word. Don't worry about the... Lizard, and then she's going to die. Most likely. Yep. What the shit? And then your arm gets chomped. 49,000, and then jeez, she is badass. And then a breath, fire breath of some description. And then she saves him. Yep, and then she's dead. Yep. Crispy. Cool. All the way back to Evergrande, but by the time I got here, it's already too late. I told you this before, but your mother was supposed to become Grand Master. Not only didn't our mistake rob you of your mother's and of your mother, me and I was having a hell of a time trying to figure that one out. Not only did our mistake rob you of your mother and me of my greatest love, but instead of a kind-hearted, benevolent leader, we now have a dictator only interested in growing her own personal collection. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to speak of Master Ivy that way. No, I'm fairly certain you did. And I'm sure you're wondering what all of this has to do with ancient artifacts. Farmville. Whatever the hell his name was. One by one, the artifacts may appear to only corrupt and destroy. We are over time. Hopefully, he doesn't talk for too much longer. However, when all are gathered together, they have enough power to bring someone back from the other side. Oh, gotcha. So you want to bring back the old lady. Cool. Trust me, kid. This ain't some fairy tale or drunken deal. On the flip side, I'm sure you can imagine the kind of trouble we'd all be in if they got into the wrong hands. That's why we decide... Try not... That's why we must try to be discreet so Ivy doesn't... So why aren't you putting it in the bag that can hold unlimited stuff? Instead, you're putting it on display. In the lab. In the building that she's the master of. Seems kind of weird. Wouldn't you say? Audience. If I have any. Which I doubt. But anyway. I digress. You mustn't tell anyone about this. Not even Luke. He's a good kid and strong, but he is dumb as all shit. But we can't take any risk. Not now. Anyway, I think I'm close to finding a location of the third artifact. And I'll meet him at the Evergrande Festival. I wonder if the I'm close to finding the third artifact is just there because it's a beta and the third temple is not in yet. Because if so... Neat. Very cool way to say, it's not done yet. Nudge, nudge, but it might be soon. I don't actually know when the release date is. Coming up. Your help is needed. What do they need my help with? Grave things I just told you. I mean, I'm pretty alright to tell you the entire truth. I'll have time to figure out what the next move is. When we attack Twin, he's in charge of the things. Festival, great. I'm positively bursting with excitement. Well, we can go fight in the arena. Don't worry about it. So, yeah. Oh, the dipshit's there. Well, let's do that next episode. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Hope to see you in the next one. Have a lovely day. My bad. Stay safe. And goodbye.